It is apparently a very strict mother, Kate Winslet. Or, perhaps, simply, very cautious in protecting her children missing in action. Honey, 15 years. Joe Alfie almost Welfenbear too. In a newly released interview with the Sunday Times, the beautiful actress of Titanic, Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind and Revolutionary Road declared its absolute enemy of social networks, which shuns like the plague. Unlike many colleagues, who tell their daily life through the means of Web 2.0, the Oscar-winning diva, who recently celebrated its first 40 years, does not use Twitter or Facebook or Instagram and confesses that she and her husband Nat Rockwell try in every way to reduce the difference from the internet and smartphones. Why the star for now prohibits the use of social networks to his two eldest sons. According Winslet, the effects of their use can be very harmful on young and not only. The impact on the self-esteem of girls is enormous, because all they do is constantly shaping themselves just to please people. What's that door? The food problems. It's something that makes me blood boil. And it is why we have social media in our house. Winslet and Rockwell were married in 2012, with a very intimate ceremony in New York. In 2013, they celebrated the birth of their little bairn. Kate is, however, the third child and third marriage. From marriage to Jim Threepleton, lasted from 1998 to 2001, was born the eldest daughter missing in action Honey. While Joe Alfie is the son of the director of Spectre Sam Mendes, joined her in marriage from 2003 to 2010. A turbulent love life, but not prevent her from being a mom always attentive and present. Parents are losing control. It should parents do to the bottom, it's that simple. Who cares?